Hi everyone, welcome to SSR classes. Today in this video we have to draw a circle of diameter 70 millimeter by using compass in easy way. So let's start the video. First of all, talking about diameter, so diameter equal to 70 millimeter. Now finding the radius, so radius equal to dividing by 2, so dividing by 2, so this is 35 millimeter. Next, converting millimeter to centimeter, so dividing by 10, so this is 3.5 centimeter. Now first we have to draw here a line of length 3.5 centimeter line, so this is 3.5 centimeter line, so this one 3.5 centimeter. Next, taking here a arbitrary point or any point, next taking the length 3.5 centimeter by using compass by this way and putting the compass here. Now drawing here a arc by this way, and this represent a circle, so this is a circle and here center, so taking here point O. Now joining this line, and this is the center of this, sorry, radius of this circle, so taking here point A, so therefore radius, so radius OA, so radius OA equal to 3.5 centimeter. Now converting centimeter into millimeter, then multiplying by 10, so this is 35 millimeter. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend. Thanks.